chimes when you guys play at 7:45? Do you guys do that by yourself, or is it automatic?
Yeah, we do it ourselves.
That's cool. I thought it was, whatever, program or something.
Yeah.
I don't even know the right word to use.
Like we do have it.
Oh, you do? All right, I was going to check this one out, but can I check that one out instead, please? Oh. Okay, no worries. Well, I'll get check this one out.
Okay, let
check out the third screen.
Do you want to put a hold on it?
I can do that. I didn't know I could. Sure.
Yeah. Yeah.
That sounds great.
Just get your library card back out again.
No worries. Someone wanted to just watch the third one instead of the, all three?
Well, maybe they watched the other two already. Okay, I put hold on it for you.
Cool. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Can I ask a question?
Sure.
What goes on underneath the in the basement? I see like a sign always, a different sign over there all the time. Like, do people like have meetings or something?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, we have library programs that go on down there, as well as people can rent that space if they have a meeting.
Oh, really?
And you know, community access television station is in our basement.
Oh, all right. What channel is that? I didn't know yet we had one.
It's called Newcast.
Newcast?
Newcast.
Oh, like an animal.
And so if you've got like the local cable or internet at home, which
that was Carol.
Vera or
no?
If you have Comcast, channel 3.
3. So sorry to interrupt. So this may sound funny. Like, do they have like city council meetings there? Is that where they have them?
No, the city council meetings are held over at City Hall.
Oh,
but
I've seen one of them on there.
Yeah, they do have camera crews that they go to other places with, and the city council chambers actually already have a built-in TV cameras in there for doing the meetings that are held there.
Oh, cool.
So yeah,
how
their offices are downstairs, and so sometimes we film stuff down there too.
How do you, maybe you don't know the answer, maybe I don't know who to ask, but how would I become affiliated as a cameraman? Do you guys need one of them?
We don't have a cameraman spot, but Newcast downstairs, they just Colin left a few months ago, so. I don't know if they're looking for another cameraman or not, but since it's a city department.
Oh, a city job?
Yeah, it'll probably be through.
I applied so many jobs for the city. You know, I don't have kids yet, so I don't deserve to make that much money. I'm glad you can appreciate that dry humor, which is also facts. Yeah, I applied even to be a boiler room. I have knowledge of engineering, not like engineering degree, but I know about pipe fitting and welding and watching gauges and miscellaneous weird things like that, you know. Not good enough for that. I'm not good enough for Park and Rec. Oh, so there is something. Cool. I'll check in then that. So, do I apply online or at the new home? Okay. I better write that down. Is there a small piece of paper I can use? Cool. And, I'll use this.
There you go. Good enough, you think?
Oh. I only need this much.
You can have more.
That's fine. Believe it or not, I'm one of the people, maybe the only one in town, that only puts out one bag of trash every month. Okay. Cool. Thank you, sir. Yeah, believe it or not, what I just said about that, the trash thing, I still have to pay my $16 every month, though.
Yeah.
That's irrelevant to me. What? What do you mean? No. Well, for me, I shouldn't have to pay at all, because if I wanted to, I could just take that one bag of trash to a dumpster. I argued with them about that, too. That's probably why I'm not good enough to work for the city. I applied for them, too. I'm not good enough to be a garbage man, either. Or whatever. Mob enough. Anyway, you know. That's better. I better not say too much more. Alright, well, hey, I appreciate both of you. You have a good one. Oh, no worries. Oh, look it. Here's my due diligence. Someone put Mr. Dime. Let me help out there.
Thank you.
You're welcome.